What is up, everyone? This is Mo Gaming here, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Warzone 2 not launching or working on your PC. So let's get right into this. So there's two quick fixes or items that I'm going to tell you on how to essentially fix this. The first one is updating your driver. A lot of times this error is happening due to that. So if you have what I have, like Nvidia or whichever one, doesn't matter, right? You want to kind of find which driver you have, which graphic card essentially you're using, and go to their, they usually have their own thing. Like you can see the one I have right now, there's a driver update available. It was just released yesterday, I guess. You want to download this and have this installed in your computer. You might have to restart your computer after that, but doing so will help you be able to then play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, specifically Warzone, because that's what most folks are looking for. The other thing you want to do is in Steam, and very similarly wherever else this is, Battle.net or whatever, you want to find Call of Duty. So you can see over here, I have it. You want to right click into the game, press properties, go over to local files, and in here you want to click into the verify integrity of the files. So it's going to ask a couple stuff, and maybe you'll ask you for permission. You want to give it all that other good stuff, and it's going to start verifying the integrity of the files. It might take some time, but once you do this, this will fix any possible issue or whatever you may have, or may not have. But this does end up fixing it, and you should be now able to play Modern Warfare 2, specifically Warzone 2, and be good to go and not have this issue persist any longer. So yeah, that's basically it. If you guys still have any comments, questions, or concerns, just let me know in the comment section below. More than happy you guys out. If you guys overliked this video, please smash that like button on the side. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell. Other than that, Mo coming out. Peace.